I'm going to show you how to download Fortnite without the Fortnite installer. So let's begin. First, you need to download an app called APK Pure, whose link is in the description. After opening, click the green download button. I've already downloaded it, so I need to install it. After installing, open it. After opening, click the three dots on the right side of the screen and search for Fortnite. After searching, you click on the Fortnite Battle Royale. Then click the install button. So that's how you download Fortnite for Android device. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Peace.
Don't forget to subscribe.